actions after the battle that indicate how the Cimmerians would rule the lands they conquered, despite their barbaric reputation.
Philip and his son Alexander, who's only 18 years old, defeated a coalition of Thebans and Athenians at the Battle of Coronea in 338 BC. And then Philip does a remarkable thing. He lets all the Athenians go. Go back home.
Jeremy.
Then he calls together a council of Corinth and invites all of the
Hi, Sherman.
Where's Ralph go?
Hi, German. You got a cone on?